in this numerical. Now here two, we can see here the 2 point charges are in the air, is kept in a distance of 0.2 meter, experience a force of attraction. If this slab, if the slab of the 0.8 meter and thickness is of the thickness and k of the dielectric constant is kept between these two charges, then the force of attraction is half of the initial force. Then find the value of k. Now we know that here, suppose F is equal to, we know that F is equal to k q1 q2 upon d square, and F dash is equal to, we can write here F by 2 is equal to k q1 q2 upon d minus t plus root k into t whole square. Now it is given here, this is half of the, this is given here half of the present value. So we have to write here, suppose the 2 point charge like this way. How? So this is point, this is the point charge, this is q1 and q2, kept at the distance of d, and dielectric slab force con, that is a dielectric constant k, and thickness t is kept here. And what will be the distance that we have to get here? So both are here, f is equal to k q1 q2 upon d square, and f dash is equal to f by 2, that k q1 q2 upon d minus t plus root k t square. Now here keeping taking the both the ratio of this, we have to get here what is the ratio of this. So we can write here f upon 2 is equal to k q1 q2 upon d minus t plus root k into t whole square divided by k q1 q2 upon d square upon f. Now we can say that this f will be cancelled, this will be also cancelled. So this numerator, you can say denominator, denominator will come into the numerator, so that here it is 1 by 2 is equal to d square upon d minus t plus root k into t whole square. Solving this, we have to get here, what we have to get here? So we have multiply here, so d minus t plus root k into t is equal to root 2 into d. Now we will make the this root t, root k is the, as the equation, so you can write this root 2 d into d minus d plus t upon, we can write here t. Now keeping the value of this, we have to get what is the value of this here, is equal to 1.414 into d is given 0.2 minus 0.2 plus 0.08 divided by 0.08. Now you have to solve this, you have to get root k is equal to 2, therefore k is equal to 4. So the correct option of this, we can say that a, b, c, d, correct option is what here, 4. So this is, this way we have to solve the numerical related with the entrance examination. Thank you very much.